Here we have a Quincy vertical air compressor powered by 230 volts, single phase power. This unit has an 80-gallon tank. It's a maximum pressure of 175 PSI. All the details and specifications for this machine can be found at boggsequipment.com. You can contact the sales department for any inquiries into purchasing this machine. I'll go ahead and power it on.
As you can see, the pressure gauge, the PSI, is rising. Go ahead and open the valve. Your air come out. And we have a Quincy vertical air compressor.